one being told when she's hardworking and whatnot that you are one of the most hardworking women I know. But if it's a man in that scenario, you do not hear that you're one of the most hardworking men I know. That there's a change, that you're one of the most hardworking people I know. And I feel that it's really unfair to change that, because this is a woman, so we put her in a category of women alone, and he's a man, so he is free to be compared to rest of humanity and whatnot. Having comments such as man up, stop being a woman, and all those things, I feel that very degrading, and I feel that we should actually do away with them completely. Women have been in the corporate world for decades, for a very long time, because they fought for it and they actually gained this right. But having been in this corporate world doesn't mean that the corporate world has changed in a way that it encompasses them, right? Because we look at things like constraining working hours, where some women have to wake up at 5 a.m., get home at say 11 p.m. This time schedules do not consider that they have children, they have families that they need to look after, right? Another thing is that we do not have facilities that help these women. Say, lactating mothers, some workplaces don't have, say, these facilities for them to actually breastfeed in dignity, right? Because it's really embarrassing for them to take out the whole breast while breastfeeding and all those things. Another is the need for, say, dignity, because that compliments or statements such as man up, stop being a woman, and all those things, I feel that they work to increase the gender divide rather than reduce it. So what am I suggesting? I think both men and women should, one, appreciate gender roles, and two, create an environment that actually helps and gives this woman professional, moral, and spiritual support for them to juggle being a woman in the corporate world and being a mother just as much, or even a sister or a daughter and all those things, so that this gender divide that has existed for a very long time, so that we can actually work to reducing it and in the very long run do away with it completely. Thank you.